The UN Security Council issued a joint press statement earlier today calling for a new government that is united, inclusive, and representative, including with the full and meaningful participation of women.